So feel free to talk in chat or leave. Yeah, it's all right. I don't have a weak ego. We can take it. That we are live. Just a little bit of ASMR going on right now. Making sure that we have the chat up. We might get started in like 5 minutes, so. Give people a minute to click on the link in Twitter so they can join the stream. This stream not brought to you by Dr. Pepper. Drink, which is vodka, Canada Dry, and some LaCroix. Anyone in chat? I'll give it a couple more minutes. Music going off. I don't know if that translates into the actual stream. No, also I need to lower that window so I'm not lagging behind 5 minutes. Ooh, is it gonna be long? It'll be a long one. Yeah, I'm going to go after Dagger, but first, just to get it out of the way, just stop it with your Dagger, then. You know? Yeah. Fiddle with a flash drive. It's bored. Not gonna be bored for long. Hopefully, put my own self to sleep. I'll play after the song. And let the song play to get hyped. Get right into it. Yeah, I think I'll try to record some of the gameplay so I can post that online without my voice blocking the view. Alright. 7 o'clock on the dot. Let's get started, shall we? Republic Sovereignty.
Please select a fleet to command.
Alright, let's take this thing off first. First the shot.
Supply bonus purchased. All fleets on standby.
Yeah, we'll let them come to us. They're going after Naboo first, aren't they?
Commit select a point. Supply bonus activated.
Drink number one. To rein in the new stream.
Our troops have been fitted with a surplus of supplies.
Yeah, buddy. The droids were spawning in right there. Oh boy. Who there? Who's there? Recapture this command post.
Command post under attack. The command post
they can't
under
capture
control.
That command post to save their lives, which is pretty telling of the AI.
That's another command post under Republic control. They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up. The Republic is in control of a command post.
Right.
Command post under attack.
Let him damage this tank for a little bit. So when they inevitably
lost control of a command post.
So when I inevitably die, they don't have this tank anymore. Are they heading back to? Did I just space out when no.
The enemy has taken a command post. The enemy has taken a command post.
That's a problem. And this is in the red, we'll pop out of it and try to capture that command post. Okay. It's a little bit of a cheese factor going on right now, but you know. Always fair, I'm loving war. Sometimes you have to have a tank in their spawn. That's cool. That was my bad. Shooting at when they blend into the backgrounds. So, yeah. Yeah. Just sit and takes all the time. That's right. don't I? Yeah, this isn't going to be a try on me, but, you know. Eh, fuck it. I already had a shot at the beginning, so myself recuperate a little bit. Take an extra long drink after this battle. Alright. We may have a tank. Victory. Okay. It was an extra big drink, so I didn't have to. So I didn't take a shot. They ran out of troops before we could capture all their command posts. And I was in a tank the entire time, so.
The Republic has received credits for conquering Pelusia. All fleets on standby. Select a bonus to purchase. Supply bonus purchased. Select a unit to trade.
I don't think this is gonna help us in the next battle, but.
Code Marines, all fleets awaiting orders, sir.
When we inevitably have to do some space battles.
Select supply bonus activated.
It'll help.
Other current bonus activated.
No. I'll definitely be making up the drinks for this time. Making up the drinks for the last time with this round. Because. Auto turrets.
Enemy forces have deployed auto turrets. Our supply caches have been increased.
And the lag. The foliage and doodads adding to the lag problem. That didn't do it. That didn't do it.
The command post is now under hostile control.
This thing is. This command post is. Quite the command post, because it's very hard to tell what counts as capture point and what counts as just screw you, we're restarting this entire progress because you stepped away for 0.5 seconds. Yeah, that's one of the patches that should have been added, but you know, I'm not a game developer, so. I guess I could do that if I knew how to, but I don't, so I guess I could just eat shit. That's tight. They're not coming after us. They keep firing the main cannon over here, and I'm concerned about why they are. Ah. Wait. Is that a. Do we have snipers? Or am I just missing the one dude? Because he has a long rifle. He doesn't have his fist out. Ooh. personally, for ground units, I'd go for the engineer first, because they're more versatile. Unless you're consistently fighting on a Geonosis. But, you know. And I'm dead. Hooray! But we are winning, so that's good. Alright, so grenade against that. Go and capture this base. That counts. Good. Dude, he's on a speeder. Well, and another dude on a speeder. So that means that he's not behind cover. That dude's not behind cover. probably shouldn't be toying with him, but yeah. He who dares wins. Or whatever that tagline is. Oh, let's have another crack on the the long way around, shall we? Okay. Check and chat. Alright. Hey, we got some friends this time. They'll be good meat shields to soak up some of the rockets. Or horrible annoyances while they duck behind cover, right in front of my rifle, that is firing focused shots. Or we just, you know, go up one at a time and die. Guys still alive and able to back me up. Nope. Huh. It's hard to tell who you're shooting at. Like that. Is there behind me? Fire grenade from an AI teammate. Their grenades don't count towards friendly fire. So if you get blown off a cliff, it's your own fault, not the fault of your teammate. But if you'd send a teammate falling off the edge, then that's your fault. Double snake bullshit. Alright. But don't worry, we've got plenty of grenades for ya. Missed it. a drink. I hope if anybody's watching in chat that they say something or send a message on any other device or any other means to say, hey, watching the stream, good job, or hey, I'm watching the stream, go fuck yourself. It'd be very awkward if somebody just came in just to see me and like, oh, I want to see where what Gabe's doing, and then they see me flip them off and be like, yeah, hey, it's Teezabo, back for
select
more.
A bonus for this battle. Supply bonus activated.
How are you doing? you'll be in and out? Okay. Yeah, no worries, mate.
Our troops have been fitted with a surplus of supplies.
I'm glad that you're good. It's good to be good. Sometimes it's good to be bad, but, you know, now's probably not the best time to be bad. Okay. Using too much of my brain for the thinking power. Ah, good. JD streams are always a good thing. Yeah, I usually try to have a couple of streams up whenever there are multiple streamers that I follow doing streams. Especially if they have like channel points that you can get for just watching the stream for 10 minutes or just randomly. And then you get like specialized emotes and alerts and you can highlight some stuff. Ah, good. As a member of the team.
Command post is under Republic control.
Yeah.
They're losing reinforcement. Keep it up.
Yeah, how do I become a part of this team? Do I just message you, or do I just get at it, or what? That tank just rolled up. I'm in already. Good. Good, I don't know how many... Ooh, that tank is running me over. I don't know if I should send out alerts, like, for everybody's stream, or... Okay. You said you were like a couple of days ago. Okay. Yeah, it's kind of hard to remember a couple of days ago or a couple of hours ago when the noggin isn't firing like it used to and adding alcohol doesn't help. Yeah. So. Yeah, I definitely try to send alerts to my Twitter followers whenever I'm streaming to on my stream, but I don't know if I should be letting everybody know that, hey, I'm in this group and they're streaming, so come on by. Come on down and have a grand old time. Probably gonna lose that command post that we just captured, because they just captured the main foyer or the offices or capital building or whatever it is. When you're an affiliate, by the way, this is a stream for charity and do like 1 month with you doing like 10%. Okay. Yeah. Okay. That clears it up. Just need to get affiliate. Okay. I don't need to agree. Alright. Good to know that I don't need to sign off on anything to say, hey, I do this. It's kind of like the donate by watching streams happening on YouTube right now. where you don't need to do anything, you just need to watch a video and let the ads play, and the revenue goes to the NAACP and other likewise civil rights organizations. I'll try to spread the word that other people in the group are streaming if I can, and if I remember to do it, because sometimes I forget to do some stuff, like eat. Not like all the time, but some of the times.
Command post is now under hostile control.
Yeah, I really want to try to do a Christmas live stream with Star Wars games and call it, like, an extra life. Okay. Right. Yeah. I'll try to be in as much as I can if being in is a participatory thing or not, but yeah.
Another command post for the Republic. The enemy has taken
Yeah, happy
post.
To help out local businesses.
No one messes with the 501st.
But yeah, I'd like to get in with, like, Extra Life, because they do some streams, and then do it at Christmas, and do, like, an Extra Life Day stream, just to really piss some people off about the Star Wars Christmas special, because the Wookiee holiday of Life Day is basically Christmas. And then George Lucas is just like, fucking destroy everything. You never talk about the Star Wars Christmas special as long as you live. So, yeah. I'll definitely help out with charity stuff.
Enemy reinforcements are decreasing. Another command post for the Republic.
I know.
That's another command post under Republic control.
I know that some corporations try to do like charity events where they say, "Will you pitch in a dollar?"
Lost control of a command post.
Yeah.
Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
Fair, so like the money to do it for the holidays. Yeah. Yeah.
Hostiles have gained a command post.
And Extra Life is like a children hospital kind of thing. Yeah, I tried to do some things for the holidays. I tried to do a 24-hour live stream May 4th, but I had to stop 6 hours in because my brain was breaking. And I was playing the original Dark Forces. It is a maze.
The Republic has received credit
it
for
is
threatening
just,
defense of Naboo.
It's not good. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Holidays, we do celebrations for Christmas, Easter. Yeah.
All fleets on standby.
All right. Yeah, I'll definitely
to purchase.
Try to pitch in
Select a unit
what I
train.
Can.
Clone engineer successfully all fleets awaiting orders,
let's
sir.
Move it in.
Select a bonus for this battle. Supply bonus activated.
Oh, good. And just send me a whisper on Twitch whenever they somebody's birthday is around the corner.
So
I can try to do this person's birthday is this time, and they're a fellow Twitch streamer, and they're doing stuff for charity. So if you want to do anything, just send some views or some things. Okay. Yeah. I also need to get a Discord myself. Because I got Zoom, and I got Facebook and Twitter and all that, but I don't think I have Discord, so I'll try to download it on my computer and phone and all that, so I can talk to people more regularly. But they don't have to do the charity because, okay, yeah. They don't have to do charity stuff for their birthdays, so okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, they work every day except for Christmas, Easter, and birthday and stuff. Yeah, I might not do the extra life day right on Christmas. I might do it, like, either Boxing Day or the day before Christmas Eve or something, just so that people don't have to choose, do I support my friend in these charities or do I stay with my family? Do I enjoy a nice Christmas evening with my family? If they like their family, which some families, it's a little hard to like them. Three more salvos of missiles.
You've got a fighter in your tail.
Yeah. Alright. Let's loop around so we can
take out that fighter.
Take this dude out. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. If I had a girlfriend too, but that might be the lingo I'd use. Just be like, I can't, babe, I'm playing the Battlefront 2. And she says, enemies have taken a command post. I'd be like, son of a, I'm on my way. Need to find a girlfriend first, but you know, and baby steps. Hopefully that'll center enough to take out the, no. I was about to say, hopefully that would take out the auto turret, but it did not, so. Okay.
Their life support systems have been destroyed.
This thing's blow up right now. Netflix chill. Nah, Star Wars and Hard Wars. Yeah. Might want to work on that one, but yeah.
Their engines have been destroyed.
Yeah, Star Wars and something. I don't want to say whores because it's kind of mean.
Their auto turret defenses have been disabled.
Yeah, Star Wars and Call of Whores, but you know. Yeah, Star Wars and sex on the floor. That'd be good. Like, you don't need to rhyme, like, the first one. Because it's not, like,
our bridge has been destroyed.
Netflix and chill doesn't rhyme. That doesn't have a rhyme in this game. It's just, like, Amazon and, oh. Yeah, that's probably better. Star Wars and wet floors. Yeah.
Their bridge has been destroyed.
Oh, just need to take that guy out and throw a grenade and. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, hard floors are. Would not be very pleasurable to do that on. Yeah.
The Republic has received credits for defending our fleet. All fleets on standby. Kashyyyk, select a bonus to purchase. Supply bonus purchase. All fleets awaiting order. Kashyyyk. Select supply.
Auto turret bonus activated.
Oh, what a surprise. They're using auto turrets.
Our supply caches have been increased.
Let's go rush their base.
Enemy forces have deployed auto turrets.
Just jump. Oh, yeah. Netflix and chill now. Hentai with senpai. I mean, depends on what kind of hentai. But yeah. Plus, I don't think you call somebody over just to watch porn with them. I mean, even the, are you seriously watching porn? Yeah. What has anime done to me? Yeah. Well, I don't really say... I ain't here to judge, mate, so you can say whatever you like. Let's try not to make it too out there. Alright, let's just throw a grenade, destroy my thing. Oop. I'm getting tank buster for sure. Even if I didn't mean to. Still. So it's the flag that is standing perfectly still. And they're trying to take this post again.
Now under hostile control.
Your favorite cross? Oh, Bear Shark, aka Bark. Yeah, that's a good one. That's a good one. Not too up with the jokes right now because I'm focused on trying to take the base. And also not dying, that's a plus. Come on. Just have an OG clone line behind you, so. Yeah. Watch those wrist rockets. That's a good line. Play a game on 10 FPS. Yeah! 10 frames a second. I mean, we're already running on like 15, so. Yeah, it's. The lag is pretty. It's pretty lackluster right now. It's kinda. Oh yeah, while drinking. Ooh. Oh boy. You should have seen it when I had a minimized window up with the chat on one side. That was 10 FPS. Like, that was unbearable. Especially for like the Geonosis battles. Yeah. full FPS in an old game. Yeah.
Hostiles have gained a command post.
Yeah, it's not necessarily frames per second. It's more of just what do you call it? Like, I guess I could try to up frames per second by upping the graphics card or something, or making a new computer. Because there are, like, mods where this game looks crisp. And they use, like, the, what could have been Battlefront 3. Okay. Gonna take time. Repair their health droids because they don't have any engineers and just don't have a stake in that. Have a stake through my fucking heart. That's what they have. Of Kashyyyk, where I managed to beat it without dying once, but I wasn't streaming, so I didn't take a shot. Some rockets at us. Stop. Just stop existing altogether. That'd be great. It'd be great if you didn't exist anymore. Battle droids. Alright. Throw some grenades at one of the last tanks they got. Don't run in. Alright, he's gonna blow himself up. Got him. Alright, it's a victory drink. It's hard to tell how many people are in chat right now, but can't talk, because I can't tell who's watching, because I'm just monitoring chat on the phone, and it doesn't have a little reticle saying, you have these amount of people watching your stream right now. Because I don't have the Twitch app. So, yeah. some guy bans me as BK, so... You have two, including me. Okay. Alright, that... That's some bull. That ain't right. That ain't right, just banning somebody for...
Select a bonus for this battle.
Because they think that they had a...
Supply bonus activated.
Thinking that they were asking for money when they were just saying, hey, this is the amount that's already going.
Our forces have received increased supply caches.
So, I don't know, dude.
Super Battle Droid, take him down!
Yeah, just disagreeing on the 10%. And I'm probably making 0% of money right now, so... Yeah, what's 0% of zero, or 10% of zero is still zero. Cryptocurrency and assumed values kind of. That's even more shitty. Banning somebody because you think that they said something when they. In actuality, they just said, alrighty then, to something that you said. That. Yeah, fuck that guy, dude. Yeah. Alright, just fucking. Why didn't he turn around? Do you realize there's a war going on? Do you want him to be hated? Yeah. Hate is a pretty powerful emotion. Hate and fear leads to hate. Hate leads to anger. Anger leads to suffering. Alright. At least they don't have auto turrets, so I'm not going to die doing times trying to capture this point. Okay. Yeah. Wanting to join the dark side to kill the guy who would have wronged you. I know the feeling.
Command post is under Republic control. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
Okay. Just make sure you're not standing directly above a window that's 10 million stories high of ground level. This ghost sign has like a billion levels. Okay. Anger that Mace Windu was feeling but ended up being his own downfall because he was too focused on the Chancellor, not realizing that there was a threat right next to him. His arrogance led him to die. Alright, just... Don't patronize me, Clone Trooper. Just because you don't know how to do any of this shit doesn't mean that. Doesn't mean that you can talk smart to me. No. That was the right way. Yeah. Just like the simulations. Just all iconic lines, you know? Come on. Shoot him in the butt. The butt in the butt. So what butt in the butt. Yeah. Why do you think I play this game so much? It's gonna be sad when I, run out of reasons to play this game or run out of challenges to do. Should be in like a few months.
Now that's how it's done.
Yeah. And the Duel of Fates. Yeah, a lot of the music's. When you hear it enough times, it just kind of blunts out, so I should probably give it more of a listen to. I think now we're in the Republic Army March. The Army March Republic Day.
Lost, but not the battle.
Oh, battle funk. Add a piece of clothing after every death. That might take a little while, because I would need to pause the game to put on a shirt. Or put on a pair of pants. And I only have so many pairs of pants, but yeah. That's a good idea for people who don't have, who aren't old enough to drink yet, or are recovering alcoholics or something. Like, practice moderation, don't put on so many clothes that you can't take off, or do it with friends so that they can help you. Remove some shirts, because after... After you have enough layers, you can barely move your arms, so... Yeah, when I saw the piece of clothing, I thought, I can make it on stream. Because I thought you were doing, like, strip poker rules where you just... Yeah. Ah, when I run out of clothes, I've lost a challenge. Well, it's not so much that I'm lacking of clothes, it's just that I might not be able to move after a certain point. I would need to use scissors to just cut through some layers so I can finally take them off. But yeah. And I'll try to do that with whenever I have friends over. Once a quarantine lifts and you lose a game, that's it. Yeah. I mean, I don't lose. I don't like losing. That's why I always, always make sure that I don't, and make the record show that, Yeah, if you lose, you have more clothes. Okay. Yeah, that's more doable.
Enemy reinforcements are decreasing.
I mean, I don't...
That's another command post. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
That's not much of a challenge. Oh, I cut after every loss. Oh. I mean, if I'm stone cold sober, I don't lose, so, you know. I'm trying to grow my hair out so I can donate it to charity once the COVID vaccine comes out and people finally decide, okay, let's use it. Oh, if you die. Maybe if there's like a long-ass live stream, but I'd rather keep my hair where it is. Thank you very much. I don't want to just lose it because of a stream. Okay. Oh, through the campaign?
Energy boost bonus activated.
Yeah, I die a few times in the campaign.
Supply bonus activated.
That's why I'm not going to do that. Interesting idea, but not for me. Oh, the hardest difficulty. Yeah, fuck that. Nah, dude. Ain't me.
Enhanced energy droids have been deployed by the enemy. Our troops have been fitted with a surplus of supplies.
Yeah, the hardest difficulty cutting off more and more of my hair is just like, I'd be bald before the Clone Wars campaign was concluded. I'd need to get like gun-like reflexes and probably a computer that can handle everything. So I don't lose to one in it. Yeah, this is like, I die in the second mission, because this is like only a foot long, so it ain't much. There ain't much here. Yeah, maybe in a couple of years, if I still haven't cut off my hair, I might do that for a charity stream. But even then, it would take a few years for me to do that. Well, if you're about to die and, go to an older save. I don't think you can save in the middle of a battle. I think you can just save after the battle is over. So, I don't think, maybe in, like, the newer Battlefronts you might be able to have, like, save points in the campaign where you're close to death, but I don't think there are that many save points in this Battlefront 2. Okay. So, it's not that I don't want to do it, because I don't want to do it. It's just,
Republic is in control of a command post.
I don't know if the game can, and handle that many save files of me just quick saving and redoing. Oh, yeah, if I die, I restart the entire campaign. Ooh, that would be pure evil. That would take days to do. Again, that just, can't really do a lot of stuff. Hey, keep adding more adding more stipulations to the battles. It's like, I'm trying to keep this so I don't have to keep dying. But you know, definitely try to think of some, or take into consideration some of your ideas that you've been putting down. Yeah, let's just throw some grenades down.
Ah,
Yeah, I'll do all the, what do you call them? Galactic Conquests with all the different bonuses added. I just go through all the bonuses. Like, I can only go through, I can only buy one bonus at a time, or I can only buy one unit at a time. Or I can only buy bonuses and I can't buy units or fleets. Or I can only buy units and I can't buy fleets or bonuses or stuff like that. That should be able to give me a few months of mileage, but... If I get a new place that has a close enough shower, like after every 10 deaths or 10 restarts of the game, I go off and shower. But yeah. Yeah, I don't wanna. This is carpet that I'm standing on right now, that I'm sitting on, and I don't really wanna. I don't really want to deal with the wet carpet smell. You know?
The Republic has received credits for defending Coruscant.
Yeah, the challenges that I have right now are serving me just fine. So I'm gonna... Keep on keeping on.
All fleets on standby.
Oh.
All fleets awaiting orders, right. Sir. Aikido. Select a bonus to purchase. Supply bonus for selecting.
Let's fill out the monsters.
Trade. Sharpshooters, all fleets on standby. Aikido.
Yeah, alright. See you
Launching
later,
Aikido
man.
Invasion. Select a bonus.
See
supply
you when
bonus
I see
activated.
Ya.
Energy boost bonus activated.
Our forces have received increased supply caches. Enhanced energy droids have been deployed by the enemy.
This is your command post first, but I came here with a gun. So. So I win because I brought a gun and didn't. I know that you have guns strapped to your arms, but those don't count. I also brought grenades. You got pockets. Basically, like a propel grenades. Should really come up with an acronym for that. Go off. position. Okay. Hopefully my tweets will not. Tweets. Hopefully people will actually... Twitter are actually coming in to watch the stream, and people just... aren't just relying on the word of mouth. That I don't mind telling people that I'm streaming, it's just, I don't have time to tell everybody who's a friend on Twitch to say, hey, I'm streaming now, so if you wanna stop on by. Some modded games of Battlefront 2, like the new trilogy and Knights of the Old Republic and some of the Clone Wars mods.
Republic is in control. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing.
Alright, that's victory. Tired right now. In that turn, Kamino, of course. Oh no, they got Jango Fett back from the dead.
Supply bonus activated.
I know they have Jango Fett. Tell me, did you put his head back on? And they're just like, ah, that's what we forgot to do.
Forces are under escort of a leader. Our supply caches have been increased.
That's what we forgot. We forgot that he's dead. I knew we were forgetting something. But I thought it was just somebody forgot to pick up groceries or forgot to put milk on the list, not the guy that we needed to call in for this battle is no longer amongst the living. Yeah, because the leaders on Kamino are Obi-Wan and Jango Fett, so. Yeah, and it's supposed to be like the Episode 2 fight between Jango and Kenobi. I didn't capture that in life, did I? Because that'd be... So, I've lost track. I've played this battle twice now, so...
Command post under attack. The enemy has taken a command post. Command post is now under hostile control.
Okay.
Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Oh, they captured the other command post. That's just great. That's just, Gravy baby.
That's another command post under Republic control.
Alright, now we're tied in command posts instead of horrendously losing. Still surrounded, but hey! Not losing! Not hemorrhaging troops out of nowhere. Yeah. Alright. Damn it. Yeah, the blink droid, unit 182. This one, the blink 182. And... Yeah, the guy you're down. It's a band from like the 2000s or 90s or 2010. And years just kind of blend together after a while. After the 8th traumatic experience of your life, it usually blends together. Okay, so they're continuously going to... forces in twain. Especially this command post. It's the wrong post to the wrong map, but fuck it. I have spoken, and what I have spoken is fuck it. Son of a...
Command post is now under hostile control.
Guess we're still not hemorrhaging. Yet. Oh, this is Duel of Fates. Oh, it's a remix of Duel of Fates, but, you know.
Republic is in control of a command
still
post.
Duel of Fates.
Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
I really like how they, got new music for the prequels and I think the sequels have new music. I don't know. I think they did, but some of the music isn't just a remix of old music, but actually implements elements of the old and mix the new. So it's unabashedly Star Wars, and you know it, but it's still... It's not just another retelling of Star Wars, you know? I mean, at least the prequels passed the... first one wasn't just, hey, there's this big ship that we need to blow up, and it's going to kill everybody if we don't blow it up before they do. Yeah, because...
Tide has turned.
You know, episode one had a... going back to basics of, hey, remember Star Wars? And then episode 2 and 3 tried to remedy that by going a little too far one way by making it so unlike Star Wars. It was like, too far, go back. And episode 3 was just like, okay, here's more Star Wars, but it's stuff that you liked from the new ones and stuff that you liked from the old ones. Epic space battles and lightsaber fights from the new ones, but the plot thickening and Emperor Palpatine from the old ones. So that's it. Yeah. Got him. it's loading.
The Republic has received credits for unyielding defense of Kamino.
Yep.
All fleets on standby.
Yeah, we'll go the long way around. Actually, we'll...
Movement canceled. Select a bonus to purchase supply
bonus. And,
select a unit to train.
Yeah, we'll go the
long way around. Success. All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Coruscant. All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Yeah, let him try to take Naboo again.
Bonus activated.
I am over.
Supply bonus activated.
Okay. Yeah. I think chat's frozen.
Enemy grounds have been reinforced with auto turrets. Our supply caches have been increased.
Stream's frozen on my phone. Oh, an error has occurred. Lovely. Hopefully, it's something that can be fixed with just a little bit of, oh, hey, they have, commander units, too. Who's the last bitch? Alright, phone's charging. So I'm not staring at
another command post for the Republic.
A blank screen because my phone died. It's gonna be a little harder to monitor chat because it's down below, but I'll make it work. I always do.
Hostiles have gained a command post.
Great. Oh, they captured the main foyer, so that'll be fun. You know, it's just a nice open area that has very few obstacles in one way, and then all of the obstacles in another, so it's kind of hard to get a beat on where it is and how you can shoot it, but yeah.
The Republic is in control of a command post. They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up.
Ooh. Yeah, there's no Mountain Dew or Rockstar Energy or Monster Dispenser to upgrade your speed boosts. It's just an on health, which is fine. Yeah, it's perfectly fine. It's just, you know.
Command post under attack.
Oh, son of a bitch. If we go in the wild blue yonder, lost again. Son of a bitch. Go capture this base so it doesn't spawn an auto turret.
Hostiles have gained a command post.
That's what I didn't want to happen. Didn't even show me who's capturing this thing. Okay.
Another command post for the Republic. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
Capture the main foyer, the main courtyard.
No one messes with the
going straight. Nobody messes with us.
Command post has been lost, but not the battle.
All
right. Ow. Command post under attack.
Save it for the enemy.
Drop health? Nope. No, he did not. He did not drop health. Health have not been dropped.
That's another command post under Republic control.
Right behind you.
Okay, that not entirely my fault. I know it looks like my fault, but you don't get to put the blame on me. For your mistakes. Right. Career status, general, and work done.
The Republic has received credits for frantic defense.
A little bit
of
Nikola vodka. Drinking, gonna be cold, but yeah. So look at that. It's one Canada Dry. And that's one. And the second. And an error has occurred while displaying this program. Yeah. I didn't grab three Dr. Peppers because I kinda wanna go to sleep tonight. You know? Alright. Make sure that the stream didn't die on us. Okay. Okay, we're still good. We're still on it. A bonus to be had.
Supply bonus purchased.
Units.
Select the unit to train. All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Movement Naboo. Fleet constructed.
I'm kind of getting tired of fighting on Naboo, to be honest, so.
Please select a destination.
All right, let's go out to Pulse Massa.
Select a bonus. Right, supply bonus activated.
Let's go. Way down the stream, anyway, so. Another hour and a half. So. Yeah, I try to fix my schedule so it's not. So I don't have it going till midnight when I. And the stream around 10. It's whatever.
Don't let that try to get away.
saving some of the
clips. Their frigate has been destroyed.
And some of the tricks and tips that in order to repair vehicles, use an astromech droid or an R4 droid to repair everything. Not realizing that they removed that from the overall game, but it's an honest mistake to be made.
I mean, they were so prevalent in the first Battlefront that they just assumed they're adding it to the second one. They realized,
oh, yes, we don't need these. Since most of the vehicles have infinite rockets and secondary attacks.
Roger that. Got it.
And don't need a refill. Well, that's some of the one droid just do a barrel roll in his own hangar and blow himself up, disabled. Right? And that wasn't just me. Everyone else saw that? Other people saw that? At least one other person saw that? Because...
their life support systems have been destroyed.
Something there. Leave a grenade here. Let's dive.
Their engines have been destroyed.
Wrong thing to thought I'd gone all the way to going to the elite rifle.
Attention, all pilots report to the hangar area.
Their auto turret defenses have been disabled.
Get that battle droid out. Get this health. Kill 12 more guys. Well, 19 more guys, but still.
Attention in the hangar. Scramble all reinforcements. Roger, roger.
That would have been bad. No, 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 no.
The Republic has received credits for defending our fleet.
Alright.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Polis Massa, select a bonus to purchase supply bonus. All fleets on standby.
Gonna say that that enemy fleet came out of Polis Massa.
Commencing
just
a bonus for this battle. Supply bonus activated.
Supply bonus activated.
Well, I didn't know I did that.
Enemy forces have received increased supply caches. Our supply caches have been increased.
Thank you so much. See ya. Ooh, that hurt. Ooh, that hurt. Oh, and the gun. And we just lost our command post. Did we? We are in the process. process of losing that command post. Because nobody could defend that.
Command post has been lost, but not the battle.
Yeah, this is going to be an uphill battle for a while. Because even if we keep this as contested, we're never going to be able to capture it. We're not keeping that contested.
The enemy has taken a command post. The second wave of troops is being depleted.
Okay. Alright, so we got it down to contested, but no. That will stay that way. Because that's how. Yeah, it would be nice to see anybody else have this down enough to, come in and help me. But, you just stand around not doing a damn thing. That's fine. I can try to take this command post all by myself. But, yeah. Yeah, it's just, alright. I'm going for it. Going for that health and ammo. And that goddamn health. And that fucking health.
Take that fucking grenade. Under Republic control.
Let's try to hold on to that command post for 0.5 seconds more than we did last time, please.
Command post under attack.
Okay, I can either keep pushing forward and try to capture the other command post, or rush back and...
Hostiles have gained a command post. Our reinforcements are being depleted.
So grenade back and, faced with that decision, I'm just going to press forward because this is some bull fucking shit.
The command post is under Republic control.
Good. Alright, let's press forward. And hopefully get their command post down to contested for 5 fucking lives. This way, because they got more guys down the way, and more guys down this way than the other way. Another grenade! Got plenty of them. Probably even some killed one of them guys with that grenade? Maybe? Okay. Maybe I did. It's just not going to sell me until
another command post for the Republic.
I die.
Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
It's a little too late there, but buckaroo. Going. already down. Maybe potentially pull his legs off.
No one messes with the 501st.
Yeah. Might need to take a short little restroom break here. Just to recuperate.
They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up.
Alright, if we run out of this drink, I'll get a beer or something. Get the pina colada seltzer in the fridge.
Another command post for the Republic. They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up.
Dump it in here. If it gets pretty low. Guy left. There's a Magna Guard who is going to die. Alright. I'm going to take a short little restroom break right here.
The Republic has received credit for conquering Polis Massa. All right.
we are back from outer space. I'm ready to go on and end the turn. Also, save the save.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Select a bonus to purchase. Supply bonus, all fleets on standby.
Okay.
Supply bonus activated.
Let's get some music going. Hey.
Attention. Clear the hangar area. Repeat. Clear the hangar area.
Our troops have been fitted with a surplus of supplies.
Get in all at once and... It says get out on the way in. It's the opposite. It's the opposite of what I wanted. And shooting this, shooting that, shooting all that shit. And I should really put stuff on Twitter and Instagram that I'm streaming.
Or Instagram and Facebook instead of just Twitter and Twitch.
Probably get a bit more audience, but yeah. What can you do? Position or not so good position or whatever.
Have been disabled.
Time bomb. An explosive, that's... That's what I want to throw down.
Our engines have been destroyed.
Damn it. Stand still. Mm-hmm. see if we can blow this thing up before we leave. Oh, yeah.
Score one for the Republic. Their life support systems have been destroyed.
Watching all the memes. No tears, only memes.
The Republic has received credits for defending our fleet.
Ooh.
All fleets on standby.
I'm gonna be extra careful that I don't lose.
Supply bonus purchase. All fleets on standby.
Accidentally.
Commencing. Select supply bonus.
Went
activated.
Ahead and didn't save. That was not a smart thing to do.
Our forces have received increased supply caches.
Oh, and I'm dead. Teammates, please stop blowing up the control consoles. We need those to, cross the bridge here. Oh yeah, you can blow up the consoles on the ship. Ow. And I'm dead again. Okay, please don't blow up the consoles. No. It's, okay. No, it's, vodka and LaCroix. I don't have any gin. If I did, then I'd be... I might do that, but maybe next time when I go out to refill the alcohols, I'll get some gin. Very burpy. It's very carbonated and stuff. Yeah. Almost fell off the edge. Yeah, I'll definitely try to get some gin next time I go out for real.
Keep it
out for drinks, but. Yeah, I did. Yeah, it's a gin or so. And I'm very cognizant of the puns, I just can't make any good ones. Yeah, you think you're in first place? Now you're in dead place. It wasn't the brightest moment there. Of course. Okay. I'm dead. Yeah. Yeah, I got a good little chuckle out of me. Nothing more than a chuckle, because I don't usually laugh. Not even at my own jokes, because I'm a soulless son of a... jokes. Yeah, what do you call a bounty hunter's dog? His Boba Pet. Thank you. Thank you, Aaron Hansen of the Game Grumps, for that one. It's a joke Yoda. because I accidentally backed in. Ah. That's cool, dude. Well, at least you typed in chat. Most people don't even do that. Looking at you, people who don't type in chat. But yeah. Yeah, I appreciate you coming by. Yeah. I don't know if it was you that was just like diarrhea and popo and all that shit, but it's just like these kids these days say the darndest things. That droid just killed that other droid in cold blood or cold oil. Coolants?
Enemy reinforced.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I didn't think it was. It just, a while ago there was somebody who was just like pee pee poo poo in chat. I'm just like, hey, what's your fucking language? But yeah. Yeah, if that wasn't you, then it might have been somebody else.
The Republic has
might not even actually have been swears. But, you know. Wasn't helping none of that. Okay.
Select a bonus for this.
Nope. Oh no, I accidentally clicked skip instead of clicking on extra stuff. Almost like I don't want to go inside. Yeah, because they have a defensive grid of auto turrets. Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah, she really tried to get like a chat window up for
so I can actually show people what I'm looking at, and I'm not just responding to something that no one else can see. Yeah.
Don't let that try get away.
Yeah, preschool kids are kind of. Kind of lowbrow humor with the preschool jokes and stuff.
Our frigate has been destroyed.
Good.
You've got a fighter on your tail.
Let's just. Back twice. This should be enough to let me go do an evasive maneuver so I can get back instead of just pump the brakes twice.
Attack that bomber!
Yeah, sure. I'll bite. What's funny in this day and age?
Our shields have been disabled.
Oh boy.
They've launched a transport!
Okay. Oh. I'm not trying to kill anyone, guys.
Their communications relay has been destroyed.
They're trying to land their troops!
Yeah. I mean, I guess that's funny in a dark humor sort of way, getting chucked down the stairs by mommy and daddy. That kid should really seek out a child protective services, but you know.
Take out that bomber!
Yeah.
The bridge has been destroyed.
Yeah. kind of fucked up that Daddy would throw you down the stairs with Mommy, but, you know, it's like, hopefully they're in a better place now. At the very least, Daddy isn't throwing anybody down the stairs anymore. His domestic violence is still an issue. Might seem funny for a video, but it actually scars people. It's never good. With like 5 seconds of fame on YouTube or Twitter or whatever this is. Accident is like, even then, the kid should probably be in good hands. But yeah, what's new in meme culture? Do they still call them memes, or do they have a new word for them? Funny meme. Yeah. As long as you're not calling them memes. And that's still. Let's go. Come on. Just a little bit of. We still have a lot of ship systems left. They don't have any ship systems left. All they have is the... what do you call them? Auto turret matrix, but even then, that's not gonna give us enough points to run over. God damn. Unit 416, just stop maneuvering around and let me kill you. Yeah, it works. There's a other. Damn it. I keep suiciding. Suiciding and not letting me kill them. Yeah, they sense they're in danger and they decide, let's do something that's going to really piss them off. we die, we lose points, but they don't gain any points. So they have to redouble their efforts just to... get even. Ah, these missiles. Okay. Okay. Alright. Take that guy down. Just, 5 more guys to go.
One for the Republic.
Ah, that works. Take 2 drinks.
I said to you that I saw their person here.
Okay. Oh, anime meme that said turning up the hentai so your parents can't hear you, and it was... I mean, I'm sure there's other ways to make your...
The Republic has received credits for defending our fleet.
Yeah, I guess. What is worse than anime that you don't want your parents to hear?
Please select a fleet to command. Select a unit to train. All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Let's go out of Utapau. And Kamino.
Bonus activated.
And go fuck yourself.
Select supply bonus activated.
Okay. These auto turrets are really going to be a thorn in my side.
Enemy forces have deployed auto turrets. Our supply caches have been increased.
Yep. Well, we have many grenades, so when we lift the first 3, we still have enough to take out some auto turrets. Probably won't stick to the thing, but. Yeah, I don't speak is that Japanese? Yeah, I don't really speak Japanese, so I don't know if that's a reference to something or what have you, but, okay, I guess. I don't have Google Translate handy on me, so you're off the hook for, like, hour or so. Got him. You don't know either? Well, be careful of putting stuff that you don't know on the internet, because somebody might believe it or take it a certain way and
then you're in a whole lot of trouble. Alright.
Okay. No. Just have a grenade. Maybe that'll be enough distance. Nope. Well, that's a whiff. That's a wiffle ball.
Okay. Well, you know what it said?
Okay. Yeah.
Command post is under Republic control.
Hostile reinforcements are being
depleted.
Writing stuff out in a foreign language, but especially if you don't know what's actually being said. Because it says, "Hi, I don't know how to." Okay. Yeah, the. Yeah, that's pretty funny. Yeah, there was one kid from my high school who had a Vine channel, and one of the Vines was, "I don't know how to speak English. I just never learned." He's Hindu, so it's like, alright. He's a cool kid. Yeah. Cool in a certain way. He wasn't like a, "Hey, everybody likes me" kind of cool. It's more of like a, "Hey, this kid's something, you know? This is the sky, you know?" It's... Okay. Let's get him. Okay. The auto turret's gonna. Yeah, the auto turret killed me and I killed the auto turret, so we're even. Okay. Okay, I don't know. I don't know what that one is either, so. Get out of the woods until you tell me, or when I get Google Translate up in here. But sure. It's kind of hard to tell what those faces mean. If they are faces, if they're not, then please refrain from putting obscenities out over the internet. Yeah, just because I don't have mods yet doesn't mean that you can say whatever you damn well please, so keep it clean. And if it is clean, then sorry for not trusting you, but I want to not get docked by a bunch of people because I had a bunch of shit on my stream that was not kosher. Yeah. Okay.
We've got him on the run.
Yeah. You can have as many funny faces made with keyboard. Pieces on the keyboard that are not frequently used as much as you want. Just don't send a giant, like, paragraph that's just a photorealistic dick over the chat. Because I saw that a couple of times on this one girl stream where they just decided, "Hey, we're just gonna send a dick across Twitch. We can't send our actual picture, but we can put it in emojis, and they'll have to see it, because it's like an entire paragraph long. It's like eight lines long." But, you know, luckily the moderators took that shit down pretty quickly, but still, kind of a shit thing to do. Yeah, don't show your dick to anybody who doesn't want to see it. And if they don't ask for it, they probably don't want to see it.
Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
Yeah. You don't know how to send a giant paragraph of... of just shafting balls? Good. You don't need to send that to anybody, but... if it's just... yeah. And more Japanese. Okay.
The Republic has received credits for unyielding defense of Kamino.
Yeah, I don't know.
All fleets on standby.
Stick out your
power. Select bonus to purchase. Supply bonus.
Your power.
All fleets on standby. Commit. Select supply bonus activated.
All right.
Supply bonus activated.
How the turntables. Thing after Dagobah, I'm gonna.
Their supply caches have been increased. Our forces have received increased supply caches.
Surplus of this drink. Either just more Canada Dry or more. Or just the Pina Colada Seltzer. Battle droids and
another command post under Republic control.
Manda guards.
Republic is in control of a command post.
They don't have any snipers or.
Republic is in control of a command post. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing.
You know. Hello, I'm good day. Okay. See you when I see ya. Might be sooner or later, I don't know. I'm sure I know. Don't accidentally go at people with high-powered sniper rifles with nothing but a pistol. That'd be embarrassing. Show up to a rifle fight with a pistol. I'm sure I might be able to get somebody, but... yeah. Alright.
That's another command post under Republic control.
Alright, hopefully that'll take out the, Manda guard controlling that. Person. That recon droid. Ow.
Another command post for the Republic.
Hey, that's a victory. We can keep it. Alright. Just need. Okay. 7 more seconds, so. I think we got this. Yeah. Got him. Fucking got him. Yeah, after Dagobah, I'm just gonna add the seltzer to the mix. And a little bit of coconut, pineapple, alcohol thing. Okay.
Activated.
Let's go beat some people up. Tasty kills to up our score a little bit, so we're not scraping by just to get enough points. And
their frigate has been destroyed.
And straight.
Our frigate has been destroyed.
recoil bomb frigate? I mean, 4D chess move right there, but don't think we needed to do that. But alright. Okay, yeah, sure, yeah.
Finish off that bomber!
Something to do. Just a blowing frigate so they don't get any points from it, but you know. Kinda looks bad on us to blow up our own thing. Alright, let's go to the top until they force us to turn around. Or just turn around when we run out of boost.
You've got a vulture on your tail. Mobile.
Take out their short range sensors with 6 2/3 salvos. 1/3. Extra destroyed, so we don't have to come back and destroy it some more when we inevitably don't have enough points. And they decide to fix that instead of their bridge. Running around. A lot of auto turrets just shooting at us willy-nilly.
Yeah, like support systems have been destroyed.
Let's just get the engines down as far as we can.
The auto turret defenses have been disabled.
Soon. Yep. Damn straight.
Or one for the Republic.
Alright. So we're gonna go down for celebration.
Received credits for defending our fleet.
Fill up the drink a little bit more.
Please select a fleet to command. Select a bonus to purchase. Supply bonus for supply bonus. Please select a fleet to command. Movement Naboo.
Right.
Please select a destination. Nicoba. Launching. Select a supply bonus activated.
Let's go get this shit show on the road. We'll make another fleet on Camino. Move.
Our troops have been fitted with a surplus of supplies. Right behind you. Falling in behind you.
Naboo fleet back to position.
Copy that.
Should have gone for Dagobah when I had the chance.
The enemy has taken a command post.
You know, before the
command post under Republic control.
I had guys who were just randomly blow themselves up for
another
no adequately explored reason. And before they got snipers, but you know. Yeah. Okay. Distracted. Now let's go capture the command post that we were supposed to capture the first time. But then couldn't because we died. Because, yeah. None of our guys helped, help me to take that command post. Ship command post. Alright. Let's go capture the staging area command post. The supply crate command post. Whatever this command post would be called in Battlefront 1. So it's just command posts.
Reinforcements are being depleted.
Damn straight there are. Yes. Side, get them loaded up. They're not out of the woods yet. Luckily, they haven't gotten any garrison bonuses this time around, so thank fuck for that. Otherwise, oh boy. The lag and music being very, not very inspiring. It's like a fucking pee. Command post in particular. It's literally the first command post that we ever take. And whenever I try to take this command post, it's droids. The Empire, it's just like, fuck you, you don't get it. Even though I do everything right. After this, we need to take a restroom break, because... Oh boy. Oh, that is all of the guys. That is all of the assholes coming into roost. Well, about to all be dead, so... We're gonna have a few snipers in our wings. Oh, glad to see that the command post I fought so hard to get is now in enemy hands. Yeah, no, it's totally fine. I didn't want to... Didn't want to have that command post anyways, yes. Yeah, trip to the restroom and recycle bin and all that.
The Republic has received credits for taking Dagobah.
Alright. we're back. We are. And I have the last of the pina colada seltzers. Save. Battle.
Supply bonus activated.
No. What should I
do? Select a bonus. Supply bonus activated.
Okay. Alright.
The supply caches have been increased. Our forces have received increased supply caches.
Okay. Screen. Arms itching. Go the long way around. Now we're winning. Barely. But we're winning.
Take out that super!
I'm trying to, but you guys just aren't doing it.
Roger that.
After this stream, I'll I'm not gonna go to sleep, but I'm definitely gonna do something other than get drunk. Yeah. I might get something else to eat. I need some electrolytes and bloodstream. Otherwise, I die.
That's another command post under Republic control. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing.
I had to wipe some liquid off of the screen here. Stop shooting me, that'd be great. I got some snipers up in the rafters or on the platforms. I'm dead. Kill some snipers.
Hostiles have gained a command post.
It's not my fault that my teammates don't know how to capture a command post, that I fought so hard to get it down to contested for. Oh. Got a couple of snipers down up here. That's nice. No. Oh boy, here I go, dying again.
Cover me!
Falling in behind you.
Cover me!
Roger that. Lead on.
Get my back.
Lead on.
Clone! Watch your fire! Sniper! Sniper!
Here I go dying again. Well, I've got like 50 more troops than they do, so I think we got this one in the bag. That base again.
The command post is now under hostile control.
This command post, and we'll put a fleet on Kamino, take out Tatooine, and then go for Geonosis.
Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
Yep. Dude. Throw some grenades around. file for me? Nope. Blew up the health droid. Alright, I guess we only get 8 grenades from that. From the Gonk droid.
Republic is in control of a command post. They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up!
Probably why my guys don't show up to help me capture all the vandals, because they know I'll just throw grenades at my feet at every conceivable opportunity without any cares in the world. Oh, hey. I'm not supposed to be up here. Some health.
That's another command post under Republic control.
A little short their ship turrets. Chat. That's why I'm consistently looking back to see if anybody's chatted while I was distracted doing other things. And then die to a sniper that we couldn't see until the last second.
Behind.
Yes. that our last guy can kill. I might be able to kill this guy, but I don't think it's gonna kill him. Oh, he did. Alright. And those three were right there, so. Yeah. See where their next fleet will go, and then we'll intercept at Naboo or.
The Republic has grudgingly accepted credits for conquering Tatooine.
They try to go reconquer Tatooine.
We select a fleet to command. Movement Camp Dickaba. Awaiting coordinates, sir. Naboo, select a bonus to supply bonus purchase. All fleets on standby.
Sabotage bonus activated.
Well,
select supply bonus activated.
Well, sabotage ain't good for us. It's great for them, but kind of annoying for us.
Attention. Okay. Victor Echo 1-2, come in. Repeat. Victor Echo 1-2.
Our troops have been fitted with a surplus of supplies. Enemy saboteurs have damaged our vehicles.
Try to take out their heavy turrets first so they don't use those against us. Okay, how did that happen?
You've got company!
Gunslinger. And what's this we get?
Our shields have been disabled.
Three, pistola.
Their life support systems have been destroyed.
We took out one of their turrets.
Okay.
just hit the leech out of there. You just hold on to that for me for a second. Alright.
Destroyed.
200 points. Throw our nade down, just for good luck. It's not even 10, but we'll, do one last battle, and then we'll
the Republic has received credits for defending our fleet.
Done with this campaign. Excuse me. Thanks for the help.
Republic is in control of a command post.
Seconds until I got it originally, but yeah, thank you. Deb, couldn't have done it without you. Oh, fuck. Another. Hey, how about you don't do that? Some grenades into that bunker. We're not doing too bad, but it is kind of a pisser.
Our second wave of troops is being depleted.
Yeah. We'll get you your goddamn command posts back. Alright. Got it. We're not hemorrhaging troops. Outside
this is another command post under Republic control.
We're just hemorrhaging troops on the battlefield. Got your notions, so it's down to contest it.
You've lost control of a command post.
Really? Couldn't hold on to that command post,
command post
for 5 seconds?
The enemy has taken a command post. Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Okay. Twice their numbers. Don't get your panties in a twist now.
Another command post for the Republic. They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up.
I have to despond at the wrong time. Thing. Nothing here.
Yeah, the rest are just vehicles.
That's another command post under Republic control.
That or their Algeon Oceans.
Keep it up.
And thus ends the Republic Galactic Conquest.
The Republic has been given credits for taking Geonosis.
For extra supplies. Thank you all for watching. See y'all on Friday, or Sunday, rather. Excuse me.